I gotta think. 10 days? No Leo? Where can you be? What am I worried about? Probably on his way right now with the best lawyer in town. I'll be out of here in time for dinner. Leo. You can always count on Leo. He's probably very worried about me. Good old Leo.
Malcolm! Hey, Baxter!
I am not that fat! You got a postcard? Postcard from where?
Brazil.
Brazil? What do I know in Brazil? Why am I asking you? Dear Max, Rio is everything you said it was and more. Ulan and I think of you every chance we get. In the morning when we have breakfast together on our terrace, many different herrings. And in the evening when we samba in the moonlight. Sorry, must run. Ula's waiting. It's almost 11. Wish you were here. I thought that we were brothers, then you stabbed me in the back. Betrayed. Oh boy, I'm so betrayed. My Samson and Delilah, you're lovely and the I'm lying in the scout, you're in Rio getting laid. I'm drowning here. I'm going down for the last time. I see my whole life passing before my eyes. I see a weathered old farmhouse with a white picket fence. And I'm running through fields of alfalfa with my colleague Rex. Rex, stop it. And I see Mama. She's on the back porch in a worn but clean gingham gown. And I hear her calling out to me. Abby, don't forget your chores. The wood needs a cord and the cows need a milking. Abby. Wait a minute. My name's not Alvin. That's not my life. Someone else's life is flashing before my eyes. He's fun.